This is my homemade radio that I've made only using the Klutz Maker Lab box, the radio boombox. Take a look. On the back, you can see it has a few components, but on the front, it looks like a boombox, and it has a completely working handle. And look, you can change the channel. Some of the channels are just blank.